lights are off on the Speedway Chevrolet pace car. One lap to green. Seven laps to go for our first main event of the evening. As Miller and Tanner set the pace out of turn three and into four, looking to keep up on the front and find themselves up on the podium. As here goes the green flag and we are off. As Mike Jensen in the 521 trying to jump around on the outside, splits around the Uke tire. Can take the high line, not much there as he's going to run into traffic in front of him as dust kicking up all on the back stretch from the track dry. It's just about 4.5 laps to go. Royce Tanner, Calvin Miller, Cole Reardon, 1-2-3. Jamie Corbett has found himself in fourth with Tanner Emery chasing him down. To go. Royce Tanner still your leader. Calvin Miller, Cole Reardon, Jamie Corbett all pushing to find themselves up on the podium. White flag ready to fly. One lap to go for your leader, the 23 of Royce Tanner. The checkered flag for your winner, the 23 of Royce Tanner, followed by the 49 of Calvin Miller and the 15 of Cole Reardon.